it comes to water quality and water quality fixes, in my book, this is the biggest win solution we have, or the biggest winning solution that we have. It used to be pasture ground. Fish and Wildlife Service bought it a few years back. They put in this structure here. This is called a berm. And so it now holds water. It's a restored wetland. So after a rain, we will get some sediment coming through the system, and some will be carried through the outflow. But after it sits in this restored wetland for a while, the sediment settles out. Phosphorus that's adsorbed to that sediment or stuck to it, that will settle out as well. Any nitrogen that comes through the system gets lost to the atmosphere through a process called denitrification. So it'll treat sediment and nutrients. Systems like this, or restored wetlands like this, have great recreational benefits. After this was restored from pasture to this wetland complex that we see, just down the road there's an eagle that went past the road. And in the fall time and springtime, when waterfall and other birds are migrating, this place is just absolutely full of ducks and geese and swans and parrots and egrets and pelicans at times are out here as well. And it's absolutely incredible. Some days I'll come driving through here and there'll be three or four cars parked along this road. People with binoculars either watching the eagles or the birds that are out on the complex. It's truly incredible. And we've even taken kayaks out here and paddled around in the springtime. Really a lot of fun. Just a beautiful